News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Paul Janus.
We'll start off our Sunday, Christmas Day, with partly cloudy skies, and the clouds move in through the noontime time frame. Upper-level low will pass off to our north, and a frontal boundary will move in, a warm front that'll give us some snow showers. We could see snow showers lingering right through the early part of Monday morning. That storm will pass off to the east, and then some drier air will build in for Monday with mostly sunny skies. We're looking at a nice stretch of weather with seasonable temperatures for Monday, and then a southwesterly flow will become established late Monday night and into early Tuesday morning. That'll bring in another ridge of high pressure and give us a fairly nice day on Tuesday, but then late Tuesday night into early Wednesday, we could have the merging of two systems. We could have some rain and snow, just rain, or maybe just some snow. As we wake up for our early Christmas morning, we'll see temperatures right around the single digits inland, somewhere in the mid-teens along the coast.